because we're trying to stop these pipelines and stop fracking in the Virginias. Woo! So tomorrow, when it's nice and bright and sunny and not rainy at all, stop on at the other stage. Stop down at the other stage, sign a letter to one of your elected officials, sign our petitions, take some information, take it home with you and spread it around. Because if you leave here and you just tell one person about what you learned this weekend, the message will spread and we can stop this shit from happening. Yeah. Fuck the pipeline.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. she's going to ruin you. How are you all doing?
We love you guys.
A lot.